Intimacy is a movement piece to Rhapsody in Blue. The recording is the original recording done with George Gershwin on the piano, and it's with the Paul Whitman Orchestra. So the whole point of the piece is to give you guys an introduction to a typical day in New York and how the rhythm of the city is reflected in Gershwin's music. And we thought that fit into Broadway pretty well. So these kids did a lot of this movement through improvising and building their own characters. And I think they're setting up. So how are you guys doing? Need a couple more minutes? That means they need a couple more minutes. But Rhapsody in Blue.
Thank you. Bye.